Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. 2, and we're in World 3, number 1. Aw, yeah.
Yay!
Ready to do this thing?
Ready as ever.
Let's-a-go! Mine!
Mine! Where did I go?
I think you're dead.
Oh, there I am.
Wait, no, I'm supposed to- I was gonna jump on the fish, but it didn't really-
Look
as cool as I thought it did. Nope!
Ouch!
Oh, that wasn't very good. No, wait.
Not very smurfy.
Yeah, bring your bubble over here. Good job. I'm so pleased.
Yeah, I just realized sometimes it's harder with two players because there's like less places to stand.
I don't know if I'm still a fan of the stuff not appearing, like, how I wish that you could follow both characters or something.
Yeah, you have to be in the same screen, so it's, like, annoying.
Yeah, it seems to be the same problem I had with your new Super Mario Bros. Wii. Oh, that wasn't very, very good.
Oh, thank you. Oh, there's something up there. You have to go up there or past the plant.
Past the plant.
Mm-hmm. On top of those bricks.
Oh, cool. I see you've been brushing up on your stuff.
Yep.
Very good. Not very good.
We might not have to write no skills in this one.
I didn't write it in the last one.
Oops.
Oh, man. Can't go down there.
It's like, what? Good job! We got two!
Three!
You got two! Oh, we did get three. Good job.
Fail. Aww.
Good job, babe.
Man,
this music is so...
Catchy?
Catchy.
Oh, yeah!
Oh. I won't even say oh no. I said it too much in the last one.
It's Mario time! Let's go!
Yahoo! Yeah. Should we? Yeah,
why not?
Let's buy the road.
Road bought.
All right. So which
for five coins.
Please wait.
Okay.
You can go both ways if you want. I don't know, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter to me.
Sorry.
Aha! I kill you and I get coins. Works for me.
Oh yeah.
Please. Wait, what? What's going on? So do you actually get a prize for getting all the blue coins?
Somebody clapped for me.
Yes, because clapping... I have an idea. You stay down...
Oh, don't go up that way.
Why?
Oh, thank goodness you had a... Well, if you don't have a fireball, that thing blocks your way and you die.
Fireball! It sounds like the name of a band. Fireball!
Yeah.
If it was the 80s, anyway.
Not as cool as Use the Whistle, but pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, Use the Whistle.
All right.
I'm gonna follow you because you seem to know where you're going.
Yeah, I was just playing this world, but I'm not guaranteeing I know where I'm going. There's a fire flower here.
But you don't get it.
Oh no!
Denied. You just had to say it.
Yep. Could not resist. Apparently.
I'm trying to give him brain damage.
I keep floating up ahead of you. Well, I don't get my fire flower because I'm way over here.
You keep failing. How did they expect you to get that? With a raccoon feather?
I don't know.
Apparently. Just... So much coinage! So many coins!
See, if I would have had a fire flower. Okay, get. Oh, wait!
No!
Let me sacrifice. That's a great thing about two players. You can do a sacrifice get for the coin. Sadness!
You just passed the level. No sacrifice.
Oh, I guess I could have floated back. I'm sorry.
Why are you?
Whoa!
That's what you get. Nope. You're like, no, I didn't get to make it. You're like, oh yeah, Mario time. Do my little Mario dance. Mm-hmm. I'm
Mario?
A plumber. Plumber, 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 plumbing the pipes. Plum, plum, plum the pipes. Wouldn't it be plunge? Plum, plunge. Plunging pipes. Plunge the pipes.
Something like that.
Let's-a go.
Jinx it.
142 lives. Oh, do I get to abuse Toad?
Oh my
yes!
gosh, it's so fun if you get the feather. You can abuse him. Wait, I show you.
Watch. You stole my feather!
I swirl him around. You wanted the feather? I'm sorry. Well, no.
I'm burning you alive.
Alright.
Die!
Do
what?
I'm gonna try
around?
To get you with the feather.
I wonder if I could do that. Nope, you could just spin around. Spin, spin, spin.
Should
spin,
we try
spin.
Going back and doing that level we missed back there?
Nah, this isn't 100% guide. It's just us playing for fun. Not trying to get technical about it. Believe me, they don't subscribe and watch for the gameplay.
Yeah, if they did, yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. If they did.
I don't think that fish is gonna get.
Help!
Be careful of fish with red eyes that are the undead.
Undead fish.
Any day of the week, that's bad. Well, you seem to be eager, so I'm gonna let you get killed by most of the undead fish. And I'm just gonna hang back.
You turned up the volume and made it more tense!
Oh my gosh, I did turn up the volume.
Now you completely turned it off.
Why?
Like I said, I'm glad I'm the one capturing this and not you.
Oh no, I did get killed by the undead.
This is something you're gonna have to learn when you're playing, when you're capturing your DS games. You can't have the volume going in and out.
Yeah, I want to tape it there. I should have taped it.
Shouldn't need to tape it. You only need to move your thumb. You don't need to move your other finger. Because it's just... Ah! I hate this level. Swim! Swim like your life depended on it.
It only moves so fast.
Yeah, but the bony people, the bony people are like... Yeah. No. Can't.
Yay!
I'm impressed.
Luigi's got it. I never know. This always takes a while to open. I don't know if you have to get all the coins or something to do it. I guess not.
No, no, no.
Mario.
Toto, Toto!
I'm just letting you go first.
I hate you so much right now.
Ah! Oh my gosh. Wait.
I must succeed! Okay. Using the Hero Boy chant works.
Too close for comfort.
Hero Boy! I must succeed!
Yeah.
True, you didn't defeat the monster, but you have succeeded in giving us all a good laugh. Ha 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 ha.
Yay, then I succeed all the time.
Yes, you
score.
You succeed in giving the giggles to the fan the base.
Ouch.
The object is not to get hit.
It's easier when there's not two people here. I see.
Oh, really?
Our Mario takes all the glory.
Uh-huh. And the Mario. Do the Mario.
Do the Mario.
Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, everyone. Let's do the me. Shouldn't you be a self-sufficient modern girl by now, Peach?
Help me.
No, she's an old-fashioned girl.
Ow!
Like me.
So that's why I got hit?
Yeah.
Sadness.
Because I love you so much.
So, you always hurt the ones you love. Oh,
I think
the caterpillar.
I need a mushroom.
Are you sure?
Yep.
You want to get the mushroom now? Come on, you can do it. I thought you could kill this thing.
No, not unless you have a tail.
Ah.
Okay, now I found something out about this level.
The water kills you?
Yeah, but if you notice... Oh, no. If you know... Wait, no, don't get mine. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, now... You don't can't see it now, but there's gonna be...
What?
Okay, when the water recedes, you'll see it goes to a certain line. And that's how far the water's gonna come up. Just try not to kill me.
Oh, this part of the fun! K-Wife knowing how to play the game isn't very fun anymore.
Sadness!
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Thank you!
Hey, see? The tail. Oh my gosh! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Oh,
you did this!
See, no! I told you it's harder with two people!
I'm in a bubble now. I'm a dead!
It's whoever gets to the platform first, like, has a better chance of surviving. Should I grab that mushroom?
No. I'll let it fall in the water. As planned.
Feed it to the fishes. Alright, there you go, hon.
Yahoo!
Yay! Oh wait, now I'm a bubble. Or something. Yep. Thank you. Thanks for taking- See how it's dark down there? Now that's gonna be where it's gonna go to. So you know that if you're on a platform that's below that, like here, then you know that it's- yeah. It's gonna kill you. Alright, there's a coin under there. But you probably know that.
I already know this! No, you knocked me up in the air! Must get it anyway. Heal the volume again. Volume's dead.
No, it's not!
Okay. Do it again!
I need some tape to tape the volume in the right place.
Just don't touch it. Your finger doesn't need to touch it.
My hand goes right over it. It bumps it.
Supposed to keep your finger extended like this, away from it.
Like this?
Yep. Like you're holding a claw or something. Oh wait, I need one of those.
Yeah. I need one too, but obviously I'm not getting one.
It doesn't like you. Okay.
Thanks, what a good older brother. Okay, watch out!
My mustache has failed me. For the last time. Whoa.
Good job.
Aha! Bubble power! Yay!
Hey, that's a great idea. We should do that with the next, like, coin that's coming out.
Duh!
Like, after you get the coin, just go in the bubble. I think you can just make that. Make this guy hit all the things. Because there's stuff over there.
Okay.
Oh, I'm getting out of your way, though. You're gonna kill me.
No. Get out of my way!
Ah! I'm so angry right now. It's not even funny.
You wanna know what is funny? That you got killed by a turtle shell.
Yes, murder.
Hey.
Hilarious.
If you had, like, one life remaining, you know what? I would all be for this, like, serious attitude, but you have 153 lives, so
okay,
clam
fine.
Up!
Oh my gosh! You tried to murder me again! One of us is stranded. Right. Now, I'll unpop you and you can go get that.
Works for me.
Right,
come on, men! No one lives forever! Oop.
Try again!
Wah, 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 wah. Get to do it again! Oh, not that time. There's a disturbance in the Mario.
Maybe you should wait.
Maybe you should...
Wait, okay.
Maybe you should, like...
Okay. Maybe I should just go back to my...
Ah!
Yay! Okay, bubble. Go in your bubble.
Ah! Now you tell me. I'm in my bubble, so why don't you just...
Good luck.
That was uncalled for, but hilarious.
Yay! Watch out! Oh, wait, I should have bubbled. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna bubble you in a minute.
Oh my gosh, do we have to go?
Ha!
Yay, good job. I think we just beat it a secret way.
We barely beat it at all. Look, 88 seconds. The flashing lights.
My kind of way to do a level. Whoops. I always have like less than that time to go. Oh, cool! I've never gotten this before.
Whoa! So rad.
Oh, cool! Yeah. I don't know why I have that. Bah. Oh my gosh! Are we supposed to be tiny?
If they give us a tiny mushroom.
There must be a reason.
Alright, I'm going in the red one.
Really? Wait, I guess I'll just wait for you then. What if we both went in one? What would happen?
Maybe nothing. Alright, you go test.
Oh, I have a tiny block on my head.
Speed run!
Oh, cool. Ow. Cool, we can. Ow.
Why did you have to die? Oh!
Sadness. Oh no! Wait, no, that didn't even sound like Mario.
That didn't go as planned.
Wait, rewind! Rewind the world!
Rewind your face.
No. Alright. Yahoo! Cool, we can walk on water. Or run on water. We're like water striders. Go in! Oh. Never mind. Right, now we know.
You have to run. Because if you walk, you sink. Whee! Music again.
Oh, I'm sorry.
My ears! No, I'm dead. Yeah, there's the spikies, and there's... Oh, you can try swimming. Security, let me out! There's a little pipe up there. Go, go, go!
Oh, wait. Aw, man!
No little pipe for
ultimately.
You.
I failed, ultimately.
That's the whole point of this series, is to fail.
Sadness, I was trying to do well.
If you actually try, then it gets boring.
Sadness. I know, it's like, man, stupid game! Like, this isn't fun anymore. It's better just to laugh at her. Yeah. Wait, should we try to go back?
No, they don't let you. This is a linear game.
That is so cool, because bugs really can't...
No, linear games aren't cool.
No, I don't mean linear, but it's so cool, because it's kind of like real physics, because, like, bugs really can... Some bugs can walk on water, because they're so high. I'm sorry!
Volume level. Let me out! Whoa.
Sorry. Oh, if that was really a... Maybe it wouldn't be sharp enough to get me if I was so tiny. It wouldn't affect me.
Yep.
Sorry. Oh, I thought I just died. Sorry.
It's okay, I just get distracted. And I can't think! Time for the castle, I think.
It's Mario time! What happens if I beat it? Does it say Luigi time?
If you're not around... Oh, we can go! Yay! Goodbye, Ghost House!
Oh, sadness!
Aha! And that is how you skip the Ghost House.
Yeah, we didn't even intentionally do that.
Yahoo!
It's mushroom time! Failure time!
Time to fail! Oh no!
Wow, you go through this like so much faster than me. Ah!
Spikes! Oh, that would really give you a splitting headache. Haha! Ow!
Ouch! Alright. Apparently, my brother wants to go everywhere I want to go.
Quick, this way! Oh, thank you.
Alright.
Aha!
No! Alright.
No!
You, like, saved me. I'm, like, right in the middle of a spike.
I saved you, and then I killed you.
Exactly. No! I wanted to get to it first! Mushroom! Yay!
Ouch! Ah!
Oh no! Too bad! I didn't mean to do that at all to you. Oh yes, wait, maybe I did. That blade just like kind of cut through the top of my head there.
I wanted to give you a second personality.
Well, there's one way to get that going.
Mean!
God, play with someone you do not like. Oh wait, no, I do like you. No! That's not what I meant to say!
Works for me!
We're both tiny. Yay!
Tiny fighting the boss. This is not gonna end
mean
well.
Mean and lean.
Here, you're so eager, you go first.
Right. Alright, watch out. These fishes will kill you.
Looks like she was playing Japan Wii, whatever it was.
Yeah, we were just watching somebody watching. Yeah, Japan Just Dance. Ooh, good job on you.
Get out of my way! Yeah.
Ouch.
The object is to stay alive.
No.
Ah!
The object is to stay alive.
Jump on her!
There we go.
Oh, I hate you so much.
I hate you so much. Ooh. Thank you so much for ruining my day. Oh!
That's what you get.
Sadness.
It's a Mario Bros. Bros. Take a chance. Enter the door.
That's right.
Oh, he should have a high-pitched voice. That'd have been funnier, because they already had the big guy sound like, so now they have another guy. It's like,
it's like, okay. I'm so scared. Wait, or Bane.
Yes. I have Princess Peach Mario. Come and get her if you dare. The flower pack is now available in Coin Rush mode.
Yay!
Professionally voiced by K-Wing.
Yes.
Yes.
It's a me, Bane.
Oh my gosh.
Alright gamers, that does it for this installment of Super Mario Brothers 2 for the Nintendo 3DS. Thanks so much
for watching.
Thank you so much for watching our video. We hope you guys have enjoyed it, and hopefully we'll be less serious in the next episode. And K-Wife is getting her like, well, it's like,
I'm
no.
Sorry.
It's not what this is about. So anyway, gamers, God bless, happy gaming, thanks so much for watching, and when we tune in next time, we will be here in the Ice Domain.
Christmas Land!
Yes, Christmas Land, hun.
Reindeer Land. And magic.
Friendship is magic. So subscribe. Alright, till then, gamers, God bless. Bye-bye.
Bye, see ya.
Goodbye. Go get something to eat now.